Action 7 News.
New details tonight on a train derailment in the North Valley that sent businesses and homeowners ducking for cover. It happened along the Burlington Northern Santa Fe line near where Edith and Paseo del Norte intersect. Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger has more.
Work crews go to work hauling away lumber while also trying to figure out the best and safest way to throw a couple of heavy-duty rail cars back on the tracks.
The train will go by all fast and just heard the big noise.
Saul, who spoke to us with the help of a translator, says around 6:30 last night he heard the enormous crash from his home at a nearby nursery. From Sky 7, you could see the destruction as the cars toppled into a construction yard and power poles. The lights are back on, but Burlington Northern says the line will remain closed until those cars can be flipped upright.
Officially, the rail line isn't saying yet just how this happened, but if you look down the ways here, you can see a sharp turn in this track where the train derailed, and neighbors say last night's train was going awfully fast.
So I got kind of scared because they were going too fast.
He says he's just glad the lumber toppled the way it did, away from his home, away from the nursery. Crews are expected to stay on scene through the night so the line can reopen. In Northeast Albuquerque, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
Burlington Northern should know whether speed played a factor in the coming days when its investigation wraps up.